realize at the beginning of the school year that events led by Stugo, such as homecoming royalty nominations and yearbook superlatives, that they were majority led by white students. The issue with this was that this group of students did not accurately reflect the diverse within our school's population. So as a JAG class, we decided to write a letter to administration and Stugo.
We tried to change said constant exclusivity from our campus, but unfortunately our attempts were unsuccessful. Cut to the beginning of the LOVE project. JAG had found that the theme of equity was perfect because at the beginning of the school year, so many students had missed on the opportunity and chance to feel included. We figured that we could redeem the disappointing moments students felt with the LOVE project. We set out to find fun but meaningful ways to bring out what equity means to life through an awareness campaign.
We initially started the campaign by finding out the true meaning of equity and what it means to us.
The dictionary definition of equity means that everything is fair between all and everyone is provided with what they need to succeed.
For PVHS JAG, equity means a lot. Equity is love, whether that is in the classroom, workplace, or the real world. Equity means fairness for all. If everyone is given the tools to succeed in life, that is equity.
In order to create that awareness message, we looked for advice. We came across Mr. Calvin Terrell, who is a motivational speaker, and he also happened to be contacted with our JAG coordinator, Mrs. Gorman, and we set up a meeting with him to get more insight on the messages that he had for us to gain better insight on how we could improve upon equity within our school. Come on, I don't know. Words of love, y'all. People killing, people dying, children hurt, pain, and crying. When you practice what you preach, and what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
The world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, your people get colder. Only care about money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinema. Yeah. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found. Now ask yourself,
where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love?
Here are admins and students' thoughts and responses to our LOVE project.
Hello, I'm Mr. Dennis, the principal. And what I enjoyed most about last week's JAG LOVE Week was that it promoted positivity, inclusiveness, and accepting people for who they are. And that's what I'm all about. I believe that the way you treat people in life will come back to you in the way others treat you. And I want to leave you with this. Compare yourself to how you were yesterday, not the way someone else is today. Just be yourself, try to improve yourself every day, and be kind to people.
I think it was really, really good, like opening up. Again, we need to spread that message of love a little bit more and make love mean not necessarily something different, but like there's different kinds of love, right? And so I liked the idea of making the week of Valentine's Day more about just love in general versus like, you know. So I thought it was really cool.
But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate, and to discriminate only generates hate.
So I actually really enjoyed the LOVE project. I participated in Spring Week all week, although right now I'm not. up wearing my jacket because it got hot. And I thought that the Love Week was a great idea, especially representing different, I guess, different ideas of what love means to other people, like the, what was it, the color coding for Valentine's Day. And then I really enjoyed yesterday's day, like what your truth meant to you, because I felt like it gave people an opportunity to show themselves and express themselves in other ways that they wouldn't normally do, because it's not something you normally do. And I just thought that you guys did a great job.
I think the world really lacks equity, and starting the Love Project here at PB was a good way to start within our own community.
I honestly like seeing everyone come together. I think it's important in high school that we, like, everyone is very upset a lot of the time, so stress and grades, etc., etc. And I think that even small things like this, like, boost the morality, even if we can't recognize it, and it's really nice.
Making wrong decisions, only visions of them dividends, not respecting each other.
Here is the video of us specifically acknowledging the process of Spirit Week through a podcast-like session.
How do you guys think the Love Project went?
People on campus were saying that it was a really good idea and it was really meaningful.
I love how expressive the students were. It made me happy to see, like, you actually listen and participate. Yeah. Lifting our voices for equity, it's like, with a lot of hate going on, it's like nice to like spread awareness, because, you know, being good to people, always receiving good back.
And for me, I felt like I was honestly like could sit back and like be so proud of people for having the courage to like come to school and like have like a pride flag on your back, knowing people are gonna judge you like nowadays. It's just like, kudos to you, because
it's empowering, not only to to yourself, but like it's empowering to empower other people, whether you talk to them or not. Specifically seeing that girl, you know, she's a part of the like LGBTQIA+ like community, and she felt confident enough and comfortable enough to be able to express the way that she lives. Like, that's her every day. I think that this looks like really
awareness.
Yeah.
The Love Project. Lifting Our Voices for Equity Project. Let's start at the very beginning.
I definitely think that communication plays a big role in this, just because, you know, we definitely did lack communication and making sure that everybody is included as well.
That was the very first hurdle we had to get over. Another hurdle that we had to get over was contacting Mr. Terrell for the, you know, that was a big part of our Love Project. We saw how powerful and impactful his words were when it came to really talking about students' needs. Sadly, we got pushback from admin and Stugo, especially about things like Spirit Week. The issue with Stugo was definitely an interesting one, because they essentially had exclusivity over the Spirit Days, Spirit Weeks. There was an inequity there, simply because they thought that they had the right, like they owned the Spirit Week, and like no other club could make a Spirit Week for school spirit.
Yeah.
And I think that that was a giant hurdle that we came over. I'm just so proud that we were able to overcome that and show them that, you know, we are a club of diversity and we can make a Spirit Week just as successful as they can.
With JAG doing Spirit Week, it really opened the floor to any club to do Spirit Week and to do more events like that that really do involve like everybody in the school. So I'm really glad that we got to open that door, and hopefully other clubs follow through the way we did. Yeah, this project easily became so much more than just a project. It really became something really meaningful, and we'll always remember like this process of making it happen and seeing it work.
Yes, there were ups and downs.
It was definitely worth everything.
Yes, there were ups and downs, but yeah, it was our first year, and we really set the bar high for the next year.
Yes.